Do you have your phone or do you need it? Do you want it? Okay. Well, thank you. Not for Christmas, I wish for snow. Merry Christmas. Yeah, we are happier. I am happier. So I did this diamond painting when I was here, when I was living here in Fort Myers. I was doing this. Aw, one of the freaking beads fell off. Two of the beads fell off. What? You can't tell. That's fine. Rocking around. Danny was looking for you. I know. I was watching her. I saw it. I saw her hair. Wheel. I'm kind of debating. Cameron's doing great. You look tan. I do. Have not been, but it's so, I'm gonna be honest, Florida is not the same. It's not the Florida that I remember. It's so depressing. Like when I don't know if it was the hurricane or what, like the same. And then sad. Oh, it's winter. I know, but still. Is that the picture of a diamond painting in the back? It is. So I did this one, and my sister did this one. It's just Fort Myers. The hurricane ruined the area. There's so much to do there. I'm almost done with the diamond. Nice. That's awesome. Yes, so do I. So actually, if you want to continue to follow me, awesome. Once we get a place, I am turning for like, it's not like my full-time job. It would be like, it will be a side job, but it might take a few months. But after I get settled in, or it might take to 6 months to a year, depending on how fast I can move. I want to first, you know, get my life all settled. And then I'm going to start doing diamond paintings. I'll do about 5 of them, and then I'm going to sell them. So I will be doing diamond paintings, and I will be selling them. I just have to complete them first, and then I will auction them off. I might do an auction. I might just sell them if you want to. I haven't really gotten that done, or I haven't gotten there yet, but that's the plan. I did that a little bit. I made good money. Yeah. Let's battle. I don't want to battle. So that's the plan. I'm actually looking into a job. I want to work from home right now. So I'm trying to apply for some work from home jobs. If I don't get a work from home job, I'm not desperate, but I'll even work at a gas station. I mean, I will. As a mom, you gotta do what you gotta do, right? And that's what I'm gonna do. So, if I have to, if it comes down to it, I just have to figure out where I am working. Not working. I have to figure out where I'm staying. That's my problem right now. So, hopefully, we will know in, like, a few weeks. So that's the plan that I have right now in my head. I feel you on that. Try Indeed Remote. I did try Indeed Remote. And hi, guys. Can you not stay with your mom? It's with her husband. But it's okay. The thing that like we're struggling with is that we need income, right? We need a job. And when you want to get a place, they look for income. Well, we just got to figure out where we got to get our feet on the ground. You got to come up with some ideas. I don't know. It does. Are you still heading back Wednesday? I don't know.
Two seconds.
Aaron, I could have gotten that for you.
I'm coming, 2 seconds.
Does he want a drink or something? Thanks. Do you make enough TikTok that could... Real? I could, but then the problem with using TikTok for a job is I'm going to get a lot of hate. Even though I think, I don't know, I heard that you could actually, TikTok could be considered, and I applied. I filled out the tax form for TikTok. So because I know when it comes on income, I'm sorry, depending on if you make $600 or more on TikTok, you have to do taxes or whatever. There's rules about that. And so I did my W-2 form. So when I file it, I'm going to have to include that, which that's the plan. But I don't know if I could do it on TikTok to make the income. And so I could tell an apartment complex, hey, I'm making this much money. Like, I don't know. You totally could. Because I want a job. But right now, we don't know. I don't know. I don't know. It's so confusing. I'm confused. You could. How do you think influence do it? But how?
You think your mom could do that?
5,000? For what? Don't say it.
Mute real quick.
I have to mute. I'm sorry. Sorry about that, guys. Hey. Talk to her and she will give you the text message. I don't have a car. My problem is I don't have a car. Okay, listen. I could do TikTok. But I would have to have an agency. A really good agency. Excuse me. Dada, you want Dada?
All right, Daddy's coming.
I think he needs to take a nap. He looks like he's tired. Do you want to take a nap? Do you want to take a nap?
All right, come on. Let's sit down. Me and you will take a
nap. Take a little nap. Close your eyes. Go to sleepies. Take a nap. Are you ready for Santa? Are you ready for Santa? Says who? The highest paid TikTokers are getting 20K a month at least. Yes, but I would have to... Okay, here's the problem, you guys. I have to build a team. I have a lot of hate on this app. I'm not a big creator. And I'm not. I would not trust TikTok. Every month would be different. You have to, like. No, I'm saying that, like. I'm not saying that I don't have good supporters. I'm saying that, like, if I do this. Not battery alone, other things, product reviews, viral videos. You need people to gift, and that's the people. This is just to make, just to get in a place. I'm trying, I don't even know right now. This is not like full time. I don't want to do TikTok. That's not what I want to do. I want to work. But the problem is that we got to find out where we're going. Is it Texas? Is it Florida? Is it where? I mean, I could work at a gas station until I can figure it all out. I mean, and then Aaron can do